Cheech. Well, they have a matchup here of guys that, to be honest, look like they should be friends, but doesn't seem to be the case.
I was gonna say, they're not fans of pastels, per se. And they're not autumns.
No,
I know, far from autumns.
Alright, we're on the way. We have Cody Love going on one-on-one against Darren Crow.
Cody Love would be the topless one. We can't diversify by the black pants, but we can go by tops.
Black pants and greasy hair.
Yeah.
Could be a tough one to call.
And these
shirts versus skins.
These skinny boys going toe-to-toe in that lockup. I appreciate it. Right. I appreciate it. It's not necessarily known for men of their stature to battle in such a...
Oh.
See, this is what I was expecting. A little more sissy boy slap play.
Yeah, I'm just saying, something I like about that is usually see the big guys.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh,
missed him. Eating a couple.
Oh, he's lighting him up. Oh, and he went low. See, with the level change that guy.
Oh,
Cody saw that high kick coming.
Scrappy.
Saw that high kick coming. It was a little delayed.
Good on Cody Love getting control of his opponent and then starting to attack.
Darren quickly out of the way.
Oh. He's all over the place.
Wow.
Inside out.
Those feet ain't just for kicking, apparently. They can springboard and dance on those ropes just as well.
Oh, all right. Now that he's got control, what are we going to see from Darren Crow here? He likes to smash him up style.
Oh, he's feeling it.
Oh! A little kill on the outside.
The outsider himself being a pain in the...
Well, I don't think Darren Crow saw him there. He was kind of blended in amongst all the other wrestlers. Oh! Cody Love with a spinning headbutt.
360 degrees of noggin.
Turn this all the way around. More smashing in the corner.
I was gonna say, that's what we call a momentum changer, but apparently Darren was just absorbing
it. What we have here is a scrap. These guys are going back and forth, hit for tap, chop for chop, chop for chop. Cody Love now looking to really hang his opponent up here.
Oh, I don't like it.
Hopefully that means he's looking to switch up his strategy.
Oh, big suplex.
I hope that goes for both men. Because the strike game is none of them just either of them have the advantage. You're not going to get that much further ahead.
I'm just saying, we are reaching all sorts of demographics with these skinny white boys beating on each other.
Taking advantage of that. Will Carroll looks like he has devious thoughts in his head. I see him over there.
I feel like this tape is good. This matchup's going to be real popular with some YouTube fans. Oh, now we're going headbutts. But look at Darren, he just absorbed it, see? Oh, not that one, not that one.
These guys, they go strike for strike. Just not doing for them what they want.
They are hell-bent for leather with this one. They're going toe-to-toe, strike for strike. Oh, here we go. Is he going to adjust his attitude, maybe?
Could be. Could be. Not today.
Oh, he's turned it. He's got him. Is he going to get the suplex?
This is such an evenly fought match.
Oh! It was until that. Holy jeez. Need a face. Oh, boot to face.
Here we go, back and forth still. This one might go back and forth all the way until the end. This is a hell of a fight.
I can't pick one right now. It seemed like Cody had a little bit of momentum. Oh. Oh, right to the face.
Drop of the knee, that's a three count left. Only two.
Now, he didn't really hook the leg, but I did like the knee across the chest. I mean, it felt a little disrespectful, but I think he was confident enough that he had the win.
I mean, how can you not hook the guy when you knock the guy down like that?
Oh, he's got him hooked up. Like an acid drop. Oh, counter.
I don't know if Dan is done.
He's been watching his tape. He understands what's up. Oh, he's starting to link them together. We know this is always a dangerous thing in matches like this. Oh, there it is. If at first you don't succeed, the second boot will get you.
Here we go.
Oh,
kick in the corner.
Came it in his chest for that one.
Darren Crow's feeling it. Another drop kick in the corner. That might be it. there is nothing but heat and pace.
Once again, those feet, they're not just for kicking, they're also for springboarding. Lion Salt.
Whoa.
That interloper, the outsider himself. Oh, now he's hopping up. This isn't about you, Will.
If Cody Love somehow gets away with it, he needs to pay Will.
I was going to say, Darren.
All of his money, because he saved him right now. That was it. Darren Crowe had it in the book.
Will had it coming. I'm just saying, he ran that mouth a few too many times.
Oh!
Atomic drop. No, still not enough. Drop.
Oh!
That'll even things up real quick. Spinning back elbow. Is it a three count? Holy
I think that was not a kick out. I think that was rigor mortis setting in.
It could have been.
That, I don't think there's any life left there.
Cody Love is on La La Street right now. Darren better take advantage of this moment. Yeah. Are you going for his destino? Oh, lands on a feet. Oh, boy.
Oh, very short cutter. Keeping him hooked, keeping him hooked.
He's got it still. Oh, he's not done yet. Are we finally getting the acid drop? I think we... Oh! Right on his caboose.
He struggled getting up, and that may have cost him.
Oh, he finally hits it right in the middle. And that's a winner. Wow. Right in the back and forth between these two young grabs.
What a fight. A hard-fought victory for Darren Crowe. He really earned that one.
That's what I'm talking about. Stand up and hit your hand raised.
Ladies, it is I, the god that every man wants to be, and the god that every pretty lady loves to see. The good-looking god, the handsome devil, the power snake, Sebastian Braun. At Ground Zero, I'm going up against invincible Vince Valor. The one and only Vince Valor.
Thank God for that.
Nice seat, Vince Valor. You're a hell of an athlete, hell of a wrestler. Never will take that away from you. You're a former champion. But you're not the good-looking god. You're going to find out why I am the good-looking god, the handsome devil, and the power snake.
Whoa!
possibility he's comfortable. He's usually in the dominant position.
I'm comfortable with that. You don't mind that pass.
You gotta do what you gotta do to get out of there sometimes.
Now, what's more uncomfortable?
An iron or a devilish chop? Honestly, I'm going the devilish chop. A lot of people throw shots, but not a lot of people as big as the power. But to me, I look at it as he's got something, you know, they're not really poking it there. They might shove it in the hole a little bit, but they're not really causing any real damage to the cornea. He can't get tight enough to the cornea to do real damage. Got shallow fingers.
Oh!
A little devilish chop of his own.
Oh,
the devil's coming out. Imagine that. Look at his eyes. He was not happy about it. He's looking around.
If you notice, he had to reach with his left because that right was a little dark. It was a bit of a bad post situation, and now he's been in a sign for a thousand years. I understand. He's back on that arm very smart.
This fellow's been around for a while. He's no spring chicken. He knows that when he's caught in the arm, he's going to take away some of the offense of the powers. Now, I wonder if I help it. And it could go either way. We don't know what's going on with that elbow. But it's definitely a compromised match. Oh, for sure. Especially after that. And now, luckily, yeah, you don't have to remember what the hell he's starting on. This Baylor is taking advantage of all of this. Oh, that could really have caused the match.
I would say a couple seconds.
Absolutely. Sebastian's going to be in real danger. You can hear him just groaning and grimacing on the mat. This is a big mistake. He may not be defending it now, but nothing is going to light a fire in the power sink in the hands of the devil. Like, oh, yeah, that's not going to work, Vince. You messed up.
You don't tug on Superman's cape, and you don't pull on Sebastian Braun's hair.
This is all it took. He still does that. Oh, yeah, he doesn't have all the power in that right arm still.
Oh, that's right. Clap that bell.
Oh, and throwing all of that weight, all of that size.
Oh. You know what he was doing.
He's got a... the worst move in the business. The sidewalk slam. Vince Baylor fighting to breathe. Second he can to recover. Oh, look at it, the look on his face. That sidewalk slam is still reeling inside of him. Oh, going for a discus lariat. Rocket.
Going for it all with the injured
arm. Oh, Taylor decking him all the way up. That doesn't happen every day. Oh, it's still not enough.
Unleash on Sebastian Braun.
If that's not going to do it, what else can Vince Taylor have?
Look at him. Just muscling him around. I can't believe what I'm saying.
Huge boot by Sebastian Braun.
See, now that I can believe it.
He's hiking that up. I don't know what that pad is of assistance anymore.
Whoa! Watch it. Oh, no. What's that?
A huge victory for Vince Naylor. Poor day at the office for Sebastian Braun. It's very unfortunate. We hope he can recover.